check, check. Check, check.
Yes, hash.
Is that it?
Sure.
Why don't you do a sound test?
Yeah.
What's up, Buffalo? We're at Stroh. How you guys doing? Last night we played at a church in Pittsburgh.
Yeah.
Today's a funeral home. Tomorrow we're gonna play at somebody's wedding.
Yeah. All
right. This is our first time playing here. It's very exciting.
Yeah.
Be careful. You ready?
Don't be careful.
I gotta be careful too. You ready?
We got coffee to brew. The air's all my friend. We got coffee.
don't forget about Warzone from Lower East Side, New York. Make some fucking noise. Don't forget the struggle. Don't forget the... Don't forget your roots. And 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 don't forget your...
Thank you.
You guys have a good time? How many people right now is your first time ever seeing H2O? Your first time? First time? First time? Nice to meet you. First time? First time. Invisible high five. Nice to meet you. We've been coming here for a long time, Buffalo. How many guys seen this before a bunch of times? Thank you. You guys ready to go? Good? This song is called One Life, One Chance.
Now escape control. I don't know how to
pass it around. Somebody was drinking cola on stage. That's crazy.
That's mine.
Yeah, sure. It's great.
You're still not your teeth. Oh, yeah.
Hey!
This is the show!
Hey! How you guys doing? Yeah. Hey, so, no more Mohawk Place, right? Yeah. That was a fun, place. We had some great shows there. Yeah. Great shows there.
Let's see, where else are they playing?
You guys want an old song? My friends who got me like family. My life's been struggling since I was three. My friends look out for me like family. My mom's been struggling since I was three. Am I scared? Am I pushed? Am I worried? Another 10 years. What's the hurry?
Yeah. I'm so pissed off, I've been through all the heartache and pain. Everything I've come to be, it's more than you can see. Well, I'm so pissed off, I've been through all the heartache and pain.
Backtrack. Make some fucking noise for Backtrack. It's our boy John. Make some noise for John from Backtrack right here. Strong Island's finest. Hey Blake, you good? You got bass problems? Agnostic Front are playing here this summer in June. Without Agnostic Front, there would be no Terror, there would be no H2O. Godfathers of New York Hardcore, make some fucking noise. This song goes out to our brothers in Madball. They're in Australia right now. Make some noise for Madball. Are you ready, Aunt Blake? Probably not.
What was your soda?
They said it was hot in here. Is this thing hot? CBGB's was hot.
You're hot, mom.
A squat in Europe was hot.
It's pretty warm in here.
Oh shit, Japan last summer, it was like in the basement. There was no windows, no nothing. And Todd Friend fainted like 3 times. It was crazy. That's what we do for hardcore!
Hey Jim, they close the doors and then they shut up the air. So as you would breathe, you would suck all the oxygen out of the air. Pretty fucked up.
It's pretty sick. We're gonna fix this bass.
They liked us.
Are you almost ready, Adam? This is our friend Colin from a band called No More Black from Philadelphia. Yeah! Our bass. Philly Cheese. Are you ready? Let's go!
To Europe!
wasn't for Scott Vogel, H2O would not be on this tour. He's a good friend of mine. He's been breaking my balls for a couple years. We gotta do a tour, because we always tour in Europe, play festivals together. So you guys can thank Scott Vogel for making this happen, and Terror. Terror, Mad Balls, Sick of It All, Hatebreed, some of the hardest working bands. Scarhead, Danny Diablo, some of the hardest working bands from New York City. They keep the scene alive worldwide, and it helps us out a lot. We really appreciate that very much. You guys understand? You guys good? Make some noise for Code Orange Kids. Make some noise, our little brother's Backtrack from Strong Island. And up next, make some fucking noise for Terror. How you guys doing?
Yeah!
Now it's getting hot.
Take a shirt
off! Hey!
Make a fire, it's too cold!
Once again, Rage Drill. Thank you guys very much for coming on this Tuesday night, on this wonderful rainy evening at a funeral home. Thanks to everybody at the funeral home for putting this show on. We appreciate it. I say this every night, it's because I feel it every night. Hardcore punk rock music, I'm sure you guys know, has been a big impact on my life since the early 80s. You know, my mom was raising three boys, my dad passed away, I lived in Newport, Rhode Island, we moved around, and this music and skateboarding really fucking saved my life. And then I heard Minor Threat, Gorilla Biscuits, and Descendants, and Black Flag, and the Circle Jerks, and the Sex Pistols, and I was like, holy shit, and the Ramones, all these fucking bands. You guys know it, we feel it. There's no other music in the world that inspires people in a positive way, like hardcore, punk rock music. That's my personal opinion. I love hip hop, I love rock, I love pop, I listen to Coldplay all the time, but this music really fucking ruined my life and saved my life. I met my wife when I was a roadie for Sick of It All in 1991. I've been married 18 years. I'm very blessed because of this fucking music. And this song wasn't written just about hardcore punkies. It was the music at the time frame. We had made a record in many years and we were seeing what was going on. A lot of shit on the radio, everything's so contrived. Nothing comes from the heart and the head and the fucking soul. And the question was, what happened to the passion? That's the only question I had about the song. And that's what it was written about. The music and the message, like 7 Seconds always said. Where it began, feel the ocean go down. It didn't matter how you look, you watch the world of the show. Just go. About the brand new jeans and all the shit in your head. But now, the biggest part is all about the image and not the art. Fashion before fashion. And fashion makes me mad that I you guys very fucking much.
Thank you guys.